Enjoy the music. composition by Ernesto Lecuona that I love to play. I've been playing it since I was, I don't know, 22, which was a week ago, but Jimmy knows better. Jimmy and I have been playing at least that long. That means we started playing when I was just born. I'm going to play a duet with Jimmy. Jimmy's one of my oldest and best and dearest friends, and we're going to play something called The Journey.
Thank you.
We're going to play a Jim Seeley classic, an incredible Jim Seeley composition that I think was written, he says, about his grandmother. Is that true? No. Well, that's what you told me the first time. So was it about Maria? No, was it about Maria? It's about Maria. Okay, I just got him in a lot of trouble.
Thank you. Yvonne Renta.
Many of us had the privilege of knowing a gentleman who, on whose shoulders I stand, and who we loved very much. All of us had, I think, the opportunity to play with him at least once or twice. But we miss him very much, and his name is Hilton Ruiz. We're going to play one of his compositions called New Arrival.
Thank you.
Thank you.
time, Zach O'Farrill on the drums. Yvonne Renta. Jim Seeley. Carl DeRosa. Tony Rosa. My name is Arturo Oʻ Farrill. We are so unbelievably blessed to be on this island at this time, in this day, in front of you. There aren't words to describe how great we feel about being able to play our music for you. Thank you for letting us be here tonight. People sometimes ask us, why do you spend hours in darkened practice rooms, become socially awkward? This is why. We're gonna play a couple of quick ones for you because we've been given the 10-minute signal and that's important. We're gonna play a quick version of a beautiful composition called The Moon Follows Us Wherever We Go, and then we're gonna close with a composition called Not Now, Right Now. Thank you very much for having us again. Thank you, Dave Rohner, Maui Culture Arts, Brian, all the beautiful people that brought us here. And may I say, what a thrill it was to give a masterclass this afternoon to your young people. They are brilliant, they're hungry, and we learned more than they could possibly have learned.
I'm gonna change my mind. We're gonna feature Jim Seeley in one of his compositions entitled Ceviche. We hope you've enjoyed yourselves as much as we've enjoyed you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Seeley, Yvonne Ranta, Zach O'Farrill, Tony Wilson, Carla DeRosa. My name is Arturo Oʻ Farrill. Thank you.